Jasmine Paolini of Italy has knocked out world number 11 Daria Kasatkina of Russia in the Palermo Ladies Open quarterfinals. Paolini took the first set 6-4, Kasatkina fought back and won the second set 6-4, and Paolini, from being 3-1 down in the final set, went on to win it 6-3.